Last night was the first night I'd ever thought of cheating on you. Last night I fully understood why a man would be a fool. Last night driving home from work, I thought I'd stop and have myself a brew. Last night I stopped at this little bar, you know that I've been there a dozen times with you. A three-piece band was playing one of our very favorite country songs. The little place was crowded, so I had to take a seat against the wall. And then I saw this lovely girl. She was dancing with a guy that we both knew. As I've said, the place was crowded, and from that distance in the dark, that lovely girl looked a whole lot like you. I could see her body swaying, and her laughter, it seems I've heard somewhere before. Well, I hate to admit it, but I couldn't keep my eyes off the way she moved across the dance hall floor. Well, I would have told you sooner, but I drank too much and passed out not far from here. Ain't it funny who a man can see just stopping by a bar to have a beer? I still can see her dancing in that red dress like the one I bought for you. Well, I wish I could have met her, 'cause last night was the first night that I'd ever thought of cheating on you. Well, I wish I could have met her, 'cause last night was the first night that I'd ever thought of cheating on you. Walked in off the highway, I've been trying to catch a ride. Hungry and thirsty as a bear, not a penny in my pocket, and I'd ran out of pride. So I thought I'd try and bum myself a beer. When up stepped a well-known posse, staring down at me, a big old shiny badge pinned on his vest. He said, if you ain't got no money and you ain't got no job, boy, I'm placing you under arrest. Or you can get out of town before sundown, and don't you never come back. Take your tambourine and your guitar strings and move on down the track. Don't like the way that you comb your hair, the way that you draw you off. And if you're not out of town before sundown, you won't get out of town at all. Well, I hitchhiked down to Phoenix, I was following the sun. Prettiest place I think I've ever seen. I met a sweet young lady, but how was I to know that pretty thing was only 17? Then I saw the red lights gleaming, and I heard the siren screaming, a sound that fills the bravest heart with fear. That old sheriff didn't stutter when to me these words he uttered. Boy, don't let the sun set on you here. You'd better get out of town before sundown, and don't you never come back. Take your tambourine and your guitar strings and move on down the track. Don't like the way that you comb your hair, the way that you draw you off. And if you're not out of town before sundown, you won't get out of town at all. Get out of town before sundown, and don't you never